Today I'm doing Anne Hathaway makeup. I'm starting with a highlighter. Then I'm applying a blush on my cheeks and nose. And then doing my eyes, starting with this champagne color. And then adding dark brown. For inside my eye, I use dark brown Sephora pencil. For my lips, I use Guerlain Flaming Rose. And this is the final look. I love it.